In this video, we learn to find the principal value of inverse of sine of minus 1. Let us assume y is equal to inverse of sine of minus 1. Now, we know the range of inverse of sine function is closed interval of minus half of pi and half of pi. So, the above statement implies value of y lies in the closed interval of minus half of pi and half of pi. Application of properties of inverse function, we can rewrite the y is equal to inverse of sine of minus 1 statement as sine of y is equal to minus 1. We know sine of half of pi is equal to 1. We also know the identity sine of minus x is equal to minus sine of x. The verification of the identity has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also mentioned in the description section. So, sine of minus half of pi is equal to minus 1. As minus half of pi lies in the closed interval of minus half of pi and half of pi, so minus half of pi is the principal value of inverse of sine of minus 1. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any questions related to video, if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.